Welcome back, tech enthusiasts, to another thrilling episode of NotSoTechie. Have you ever wondered what the future of transportation holds? What if flying around in an electric vehicle becomes as common as hopping into a car today? Well, hold on to your seats because today we're diving deep into the world of eVTOLs, also known as flying cars. But before we take flight, if you haven't already, make sure to hit that subscribe button below to join our growing community of tech enthusiasts. Now, let's soar into the future of transportation. What if flying around in an electric vehicle is a key part of the way you travel in the future? That is precisely what numerous companies across the globe are placing their bets on. Alef Aeronautics plans to deliver its Model A flying car, which costs $300,000, to customers in 2025. Electric vertical takeoff and landing vehicles, also known as eVTOLs or flying cars, are currently being developed by companies in the United States, Europe, and Asia. JPMorgan, a prominent global financial services firm, projects that the eVTOL market has the potential to surge to a staggering value of $1 trillion by 2040. Multiple companies are competing to establish themselves as leaders in this market. Let's start by understanding what eVTOLs are and how they work. eVTOLs. An electric vertical takeoff and landing, eVTOL, aircraft has the capability to take off and land vertically, eliminating the need for long runways. They are designed to provide short-range urban air transportation solutions. And yes, you guessed correctly. They are powered by electricity rather than fossil fuels. eVTOLs are powered by electric propulsion systems, which use batteries or other electric power sources instead of traditional fossil fuels. This makes them more environmentally friendly and potentially quieter than conventional aircraft. Are flying cars finally becoming reality? There are hundreds of eVTOL designs in the works, with varying technologies. Numerous companies are operating in the eVTOL sector with their upcoming innovations. Here's a look at four of the most common eVTOL designs. Multicopter. The multicopter functions similarly to a regular drone, utilizing multiple propellers for flight. While it is effective for takeoff, landing, and hovering, its lack of wings makes it inefficient for long-distance travel. However, it could prove beneficial in urban environments. Lift and cruise. The lift and cruise concept combines the capabilities of a multicopter with traditional aircraft components, such as wings, to facilitate efficient long-distance travel. However, for these technologies to work well together, the propeller needs to have fewer and shorter blades. This leads to a lot of noise. Then there's tilt-rotor. Tilt-rotor design features one or more rotors attached to a wing that can pivot vertically. Finally, there are ducted vectored thrust. These models are variations that do not have a visible propeller. These use several electric ducted fans that are controlled individually to propel the vehicle upwards. Although quieter and able to fly for longer distances, this model requires a lot of power. You might be wondering, are these basically fancy helicopters? Well, not quite. eVTOLs are differentiating themselves from helicopters by utilizing electric technology for takeoff and landing and being more affordable. Many eVTOL companies envision a future in which electric vehicles are a common mode of transportation within and between cities, available at a reasonable cost. Let's take a deep dive into the fascinating world of flying cars. Keep your eyes peeled because you won't want to miss what's coming next. How are eVTOLs regulated? Aviation authorities worldwide are responsible for establishing regulations for eVTOLs. In Europe, the responsibility falls on the European Union Aviation Safety Agency. In the United States, it is the Federal Aviation Administration. And in China, it is the Civil Aviation Administration of China. eVTOL manufacturers and operators need to comply with regulations and certifications from regulators before using these aircraft commercially. The certifications focus on topics including aircraft safety and pilot licenses. How will eVTOLs work in real life? While eVTOLs are currently undergoing testing in specific locations, many aircraft manufacturers are discussing a future in which they will be used for commercial purposes. There is growing buzz around the idea of electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft, eVTOLs, serving as a viable means of urban transportation within cities. Others are exploring how electric planes could be used for intercity travel, either as a supplement to or a replacement for other transportation options such as cars and trains. But infrastructure must be established to support this new technology. A crucial part of this infrastructure will be the creation of vertiports. These are helipads combined with mini airports where these aircraft can take off and land. While it is true that some wealthy individuals may own their own electric aircraft, it is more common for these aircraft to be used collectively under the management of an operator, much like how airlines function. Challenges to eVTOL adoption. Adopting eVTOLs presents numerous obstacles, with meeting regulatory requirements and guaranteeing safety being major challenges. One of the major obstacles, however, is getting the public to accept and use it. Adoption may be hindered if individuals view them as risky and too costly to utilize. Now let's take a look at some of the companies that are currently striving to revolutionize air travel. Lilium. Lilium, based near Munich, Germany, is among the eVTOL companies in Europe aiming to succeed in the near future. At present, the company is conducting experimental flights with its jet in southern Spain. The aircraft uses a technology called ducted vectored thrust. The company wants their jets to be used for longer regional flights instead of shorter urban routes. Lilium is aiming for 2026 as the year when its jet will be operational. Lilium's jet offers a personalized interior that can be tailored to meet the specific needs of customers, allowing for changes in both design and seating capacity. The company is currently accepting orders from high-end customers. A single jet will be priced at $9 million, while the fleet-operated version will cost $7 million. Lilium is backed by several investors, one of whom is the Chinese internet company Tencent. Alef Aeronautics. Alef Aeronautics provides an innovative approach to the eVTOL concept, featuring a vehicle capable of both ground transportation and aerial flight. The chassis of the car is empty and contains multiple propellers. Alef Aeronautics has grand plans to commence production in the year 2025. If all goes well, if we have sufficient funds, and if the legislation doesn't worsen, we aim to begin production of the first one by the end of 2025, said Jim Duchovny, who is the co-founder and CEO of Alef Aeronautics, in an interview with CNBC Tech, The Edge. One of the most influential backers of the company is Tim Draper, a venture capitalist renowned for his investments in innovative companies like Tesla, SpaceX, and Theranos. Customers have the option to reserve the car called the Model A by paying a $150 deposit. The car is priced at $300,000. Ehang. Ehang, a Chinese company, produces a passenger drone that is specifically designed to operate within urban areas. This drone features multiple propellers attached to arms. Ehang has been granted several certifications by its domestic regulator, the Civil Aviation Administration of China. The most recent development is the issuance of a production certificate to Ehang, which now authorizes the company to commence large-scale production of its eVTOL aircraft. Ehang's top-of-the-line vehicle, the EH-26S, is priced at $410,000. eVTOL aircraft aim to provide a more efficient and environmentally friendly mode of transportation in urban areas. With advancements in technology and growing interest from investors and consumers, the future of eVTOL seems promising. From the groundbreaking innovations of companies like Alef Aeronautics and Lilium to the promising future of eVTOLs in urban transportation, the sky is the limit for air travel. As technology advances, we are witnessing a revolution in transportation from point A to point B. The future of air travel is brighter than ever, with eVTOLs leading the way towards a more efficient and environmentally friendly mode of transportation. And there you have it, folks. If you enjoyed today's video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and let us know your thoughts and ideas in the comments below. And remember to subscribe to NotSoTechie for more exciting tech content. Thanks for watching, and until next time, happy flying!